Hello, Glamazons. It's me. Hope you are doing well. These are some of my vintage costume jewelry earrings, and I'm actually getting rid of these. So I'm gonna keep this short because I'm actually just going to show you guys the pairs that I'm keeping. I'm not actually gonna show you the rest of these. The rest of these are getting junk. Some of them have matches and some of them don't. So let me just quickly show you all the ones I'm keeping. I will be keeping these, and as you can see, a stone is missing right there, but it's an easy fix. All I need is some purple nail polish. Nail polish is enamel, so a little bit of purple nail polish, and you won't even notice that a stone is missing. That's my quick fix on how to replace a missing stone. Actually know a lot of you like to see close-ups, so this is just a close-up. You know, one last dig through.